finished recording. It's gonna be crazy. I feel like my dreams are coming true, guys.
Up in the air, I just want the baddest in the world right here on my lap, and I'ma hit this drink up like it's my last. I'ma hit this night up like it's my last. I'ma like it's my last. I swear I'ma do it like I never had it at all.
I'm Louis Vuitton Shine up in Benny Han Han eating all the wonton. Rose or a little Shine Don. Put her hands down my pants, now she rocking Shine John.
Oh. A little shine down, put her hands down my pants, now she rockin' Shine John.
Yo, what up, everybody? I'm Damon Campbell, founder of MusicsMyLife.com, here in Detroit, where it's finally famous over everything, boy. Today I'm here with, well, matter of fact, you're not finally famous for 17 more days. Why don't you introduce yourself?
Man, a good one, man. You already know what it is, man. It's B.I.G. Sean. Good music, bitch. I do it. Finally famous, yeah.
Now, there are a lot of people out there who hate going to their job every single day. Coming from the west side of Detroit, what's it like to have a job where, I mean, the sky isn't the limit for your expression of creativity?
Man, it's like everything I could dream of, plus like it's like the dream of my dream of my dream.
It's like acting out a scene from a dream of my dream.
You know, it's kind of like, it's tight to have the same people around me too, because these are the same people who would support me when I had like 20 people getting hype in my shows, and it was like at Club Blue, you know, and I would have like my girlfriend and her cousins and friends all in the front. They the only people getting hype. So now, just to like a couple years later, to be selling out Chene Park, Fillmore's, Fox Theaters, or like, you know, just theaters around the country, people knowing, repping Finally Famous, good music. I was in Denver yesterday and somebody's holding up an FFOE shirt. And I was like, damn, this shit is getting for real, you know? So.
Now, the first few times that I listened to your new single, So Much More, I mean, just like you, man, I'm no bitch or nothing.
So, you know, it's kind of emotional. I'm proud of it. Yeah, you know, I'm not no bitch or nothing, man. This is a real moment.
But, you know? I mean, that shit brought tears to my eyes because you're someone who you represent listening to your heart and following your dreams. And, you know what I'm saying? That's something that I can relate to.
My mom, I brought tears to my mom. My eyes the first time she came and saw my new crib. She ain't been to L.A. since she had me here. Yeah. My grandma wanted me to go to school and I didn't go. She saw me on the front page of the Detroit Free Press and was flipping out. Say, yeah, baby, I guess you made the right decision.
You can look back on your life and know that you made the right decision.
Yeah. That's the best feeling, you know. It's just kind of like, even if I was to fail at it, I still made the right decision, you know. Even if I was still on my mom's house on North Line, 6 Mile in Wyoming, I still would have made the right decision because I didn't want to go to school. You know, I didn't want to do that. I just didn't want to look back and be like, man, I wonder what would have happened if I did do that, you know. Yeah. So I think that's just the sole purpose of, you know, the whole thing. It's just a proven theory that if you keep knocking on the wall, just like it's physics. I learned in physics that if you keep pushing on a building, like a human body keeps pushing on the building, eventually it's going to move a little bit, even if it's just a tiny tad. So, you know, if you just keep on something, man, it's a proven theory that it's always going to come through for you, always. So that's what I'm doing. And, you know, I'm young as hell. It's just the beginning. So I still got a lot of hating ass motherfuckers out there. But, you know, we're going to take over the game.
It's just a matter of time.
Yeah.
Very last question. At this point in your career, do you consider music your life?
Yeah, it's the only thing I do besides, you know, it's a lot of shit that comes along with it, but yeah, it's tight, man. It's real tight that I get to be on like TV and my mom calls me and tells me that me and you, you know, me and your grandma are proud, or just like, you know, my brother hitting me up like, yo, I heard your song on the radio today like twice, three times, this and that. That's like the best feeling ever, straight up.
The reason I ask that is my site's musicsmylife.com, so just time that.
Yeah, you already know what it is, musicismylife.com. It is my life for sure. You already know, B.I.G. Sean Don, finally famous over everything. Act like you know some bitch. I do it.
I do it. I do it. I do it. I do it. I do it. I do it. I do it. Wait.
Mike had us the whole way, man, so.
I'm glad you made it.
Oh shit, I'm finally famous.